Lestrade.
Inspector?
Mr. Holmes, Dr. Watson, thank you ever so much for coming.
How may we be of assistance?
Here's the problem, Holmes. We'd cornered Sir Anthony into a top room of the mansion. But then, when we opened the door, Sir Anthony had completely disappeared. And the only person in the room was his identical twin brother, Sir Guy, who I, for one, didn't even know existed. And the question is, what the devil could have happened to Sir Anthony?
Are you serious?
Whatever do you mean, Holmes?
Obviously, Sir Anthony is pretending to be his own twin brother, Sir Guy.
I don't think he'd lie to us, Holmes. He's a member of the aristocracy. Oh, look, here comes Sir Guy now.
Hello. Any luck in finding my twin brother, Sir Anthony?
I'm afraid we're a bit stumped, Sir Guy.
He is Sir Anthony.
Does look rather a lot like Sir Anthony. Could be a twin, sir.
No, but his name is Sir Guy.
He's the same person.
I'm afraid I don't follow, Holmes.
All right. I'm going to make myself disappear. Watch.
What the blazes is he talking about?
I had no idea, Inspector.
Hello, I'm Sherlock Holmes' twin brother, Michael Holmes.
Good Lord. Why did you just see your twin brother, Sherlock, on the way in? I mean, he just missed him.
This is the most astonishing coincidence. Do you realize your twin brother was just here trying to solve a case involving the twin brother of Sir Guy here?
You're an idiot. You're all idiots.
Well, he's just as big a prick as his twin brother.
What?